Yeah, so one of the big challenges for us has been coming up with the judging criteria to ensure that the jobs we take on fit in with our philosophy. And some people just come in and they want apps, and what we found out is some of the startups within the space also can create apps. So one of the goals was then to sort of create a criteria around this to ensure that we are not competing with the startups. So one of the action steps that we took was to ensure that projects that we take on would require at least more than one startup. That meant that the scope would significantly have to be a bit larger. And also that when we take on projects, they have some skill sets that are not already present in the community, but that these are skills that can then be acquired. So the level of our startup sort of improves over time as we take on more complex projects. So one of the results of this is startups tend to then respect us more and trust us because we're not competing with them. But also for projects that we're not doing, then we are handing them over so the startups then have a consistent business line. But also for Bomohack, because we are getting much larger projects, of course, then that we have more income coming through.